We know that synthetic fibers are artificial fibers. These artificial fibers are used to made by chemicals and plastics. Plastics can be again used by recycle, reuse, reduce, reuse, recycle. And plastic in synthetic fiber, we can take the nylon or rayon. Generally, nylon is made up of two chemicals of hexomethyl dynamo. It is 6 times CH4. So that means NH2 plus NH2 CH4 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 as a 6 times, and after it becomes NH2, and adipic acid is COOH2 of NH2 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 CH2 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 and CC carbon HH hydrogen. So it is generally made with carbon dioxide and hydrogen, and 6 are used for recycle. And we have the 6-7 types of triangle. While drinking the water, we observe the back of the bottle, a triangle. It is what? It is PETE. Like that, we have 6 types. And first one is PETE, polyethylene terephthalate. And second one is HDPE, high density of polyethylene. And third one is PVC, polyvinyl chlorine. And fourth one is LDPE, low density polyethylene. And fifth one is PP, polypropylene. And sixth one is PT, polyterephthalene. So first we can recycle first one and second one, but third one, fourth one we can't. But on fifth one, sixth one we can. At seventh, the mixing of those two, it is a seventh of triangle of seventh. And we have to recycle these two, but these two, so we can use plastic, and we no need to waste plastic. And we have to reduce the plastic, and we have to, because while if we use more plastics, it goes to soil. If it goes to soil, it becomes soil pollution. If we burn it becomes air pollution, and if we throw in water, it becomes water pollution. So entire it will danger to the natural. So we have to reduce the using of plastic and reuse. We will throw in dustbin, but we have to again use that plastic. Thank you for giving the chance to say about the plastic and synthetic fiber.